It's a National Civil War Museum in Harrisburg, PA. This is Abraham Lincoln with the other four presidential candidates tearing up a wall map during his first election, 1858, of the United States boundaries. It's pretty worthwhile to sit here and watch this thing. Colliding cultures. Civil War to civil rights. That's the way it was in 1860. They're building all this stuff. I'll come back to this. It's worth it, though. National Civil Rights Museum.